on one side, it's the same side. They're both right-sided. See how this goes. Whoever gets the right arm over first, and there was a sort of attempt there from Pavia. Franson it is, who's in the final here. What a comeback it is for her. We'll let you know what happens with Turbo Montero as soon as we've got some information. Almost counted. Our IJF doctor has joined the medical team that are looking after Thelma Montero, and she's sitting up and just giving some attention to the lower right foot. Pavia in the blue judogi. Quintavalle at the moment just looking to counter the attacks from the French girl. Generated anything herself yet. Unusual left-sided drop Sayanagi from Autumn Pavia. Never seen that before. I didn't even know that she could throw left-sided. First time I've seen Pavia attempt that technique. She's probably quite good at it in the club. We've only ever seen her fight internationally. It's a different, completely different question there. Gone over to the both hands on one side. Nope, not quite. So, half the contest gone. Still looking for the first score. Pavia's got the wrong arm. Got hold of the left, and it's the right. She won. Pavia picking up a penalty now. So it's the Italian leading by Yuko. A little bit stifled here, Pavia. Extreme right stance of both of them. No problem. Once Pavia goes over and is holding onto one side, then there's no problem to attack her. Whoever gets their hands on their opponent first. Because of the cross grip with Pavia. So not a problem there. To go now. Yes, Ruchi Mata there. It's really better when she goes outside of the leg rather than inside. Pavia, if she can get that right leg, she'll be attempting the throw. That's Haragoshi instead of Ruchi Mata. That's where she's better. Sodagari, yeah, there's the one. I don't think she got it. Jewel France, Franson, who's in the final, has watched all of this. Here comes Franson again. Sorry, Pavia again. Couldn't get